Hi everyone, this is Autopostrophe, and let's continue game our Shadow Hearts. I apologize for the last broadcast. I actually had no idea that it was just a laggy mess. Unfortunately, I don't have that much progress saved from previously, so, you know. That's what I get for just streaming my stuff, you know. But we'll continue on. And just pretend that you fell asleep for about an hour. And then we solved the mystery behind Alice's sudden illness. Ah, okay. Soul will ever be at peace. I still think about her whenever I see the ocean. Hey, the boss told me all about you. You ready to leave? Yeah, let's push on. Okay, all aboard. All right, smuggler's boat. I do know that I had to raise some more levels because the last boss fight, everyone went berserk, which is a good indication that you're too low a level, and I only won by the barest skin of my teeth. With just Xiaoyang alive, even in berserk mode, finally killing the last of the boss. Are you alright? A little better than before. At least you can talk now. I guess. Oh god. This isn't right. Do boats always rock like this? Why don't you try going out on the deck? The fresh air might do you some good. Yeah. Maybe I'll try that. Maybe I'd better come with you. You still look pretty shaky. Oh, no, I'll be fine. That's the only other graveyard. I think we're okay. I really need to keep 3 saves, one for the start of our podcast so I can go back in case things like yesterday happen. The girl Alice possesses extraordinary powers. She would make an excellent research subject. The young man causes a fury also reveals unusual forces. In the future, our country must... What about my future? Hey, what are you doing there? It's not polite to try to find out a lady's secrets, sonny boy. What's with the memo? What's it say? What? Oh, you mean this? This whole thing? It's just my diary. I thought I'd be better to write down each and every detail of this exciting adventure. Good idea, no? I could care less. Ugh, gross! Don't you dare throw up. Ugh, gross. Don't you swallow it. I'm done for. How filthy. How disgusting. Go lie down or something. Shoo, shoo. Why is this locked? What are they up to in there? It's gotten quite foggy.
Yes, but not to worry. The boat is sailing smoothly. You know, I didn't think we'd actually have it this easy. You're incredible, Lieutenant Colonel Kawashima. They really think they're on their own personal couriers. So from Shanghai, all we have to do is get them on the special charter and rush them off to Japan. We can't let our guard down. These people butchered the soldiers on the Trans-Siberian Express.
Yes, well, I heard about that incident too, but
I can't imagine that girl could be capable of such a thing. She seems so sweet. I mean, just look at how she takes care of the young man who's been sick ever since we left port.
It could have been him, that Yuri, that did the butchering.
Kato.
Yes?
I wanted to see for myself. I wanted to see the girl and her friends with my own eyes. I assume you've heard about the old man in Shanghai who continues to plot against our army.
Yes, I don't know the details, but Dehuai seems to be a warlock with the powers of an adept.
Correct. Thanks to him, we're having great difficulty gaining any measure of power in Shanghai. He's a sharp old scoundrel, that Dehuai. They say he tried the ultimate Taoist magic 15 years ago. I was about to blow Japan to bits.
Really?
Who knows? It could be just an exaggeration. Something my father let slip when he was drunk. Apparently, a colonel in Black Ops was just barely able to stop Dehuai's ritual at the last moment.
I had no idea.
I don't know how much of it is true, but I think at least some part of it really happened. The blooded desk jockeys we take our orders from don't have a clue about the size of this country. They know even less about the teeming varieties of people and ways of thinking here. This utopia we're pushing is nothing more than a dirty trick shrouded in a cute name. Even I might just be another cog in the wheel of this scheme, helping it move on ever forward. People here are victims of politics. All they really want to do is get on with their lives. It's no surprise this land would produce a warlock like Kukwai. At least he makes things interesting.
Lieutenant Colonel, what do you think the connection between Dubai and Alice is?
Forgive me for going on and on. It's just boring talk.
Not at all, ma'am. I always like to hear your thoughts, Lieutenant Colonel.
You're a funny fellow, aren't you? Fine, let's get back to the subject at hand. I've been tracking Dehuai for some time. Eventually, I learned of the girl he was so desperate to catch.
Is this Alice?
Yes, she has a unique spiritual power. Inuzuchi met his death when he encountered her. Dehuai will stop at nothing to get her. If used properly, she'll be an asset to the Shanghai offensive. I wish to find out whether she will be a help or a hindrance to Japan's invasion of the mainland.
A Shanghai offensive? So the Japanese army can take the mainland.
Is that your real motivation, Lieutenant Colonel?
Can't hear them. What are they babbling about?
The sun's gone down, and the fog's rolling in.
What's with the scowl, Pops? Don't tell me you're throwing up from seasickness.
No. That would be you, if I'm not mistaken. Say, kid, are you feeling better now? And what do you make of this unearthly aura? It seems to rise from the sea and permeate the boat.
Unearthly aura? Oh, sorry, buddy. I'm dealing with some pretty earthly problems right now.
Hey, watch it, will you? Don't soil on my robes.
Damn, I'm just dry heaving. Aren't we in Shanghai yet? How much longer will it?
We should be there a little after noon tomorrow.
What? I won't last that long, pal.
Hey, kid, if you're going to kick the bucket, do it over there, will you?
Some help you are. Couldn't you at least have brought me some medicine for this kind of thing? You and Miss Spy Genius are big meanies. Alice is the only one who really cares about me. Seems to be alive well for storing the cash.
Actually, this catcher program is so finicky, you always have to keep your drivers absolutely positively to date, or else it just totally starts chunking out. But, oh well.
Yuri, are you okay? You didn't come back. I was getting worried.
Yeah, I'm fine. Remember just how kind you are, Alice, and how cold the rest of the world is. Shen and Margaret say there's something wrong outside. But what could it possibly be?
Speaking of there being something wrong, Yuri, your disposition has changed since I first met you. It seems like you're changing more and more all the time. Maybe it has something to do with your powers. I'm worried about you. It's like there's a dark shadow hanging over you. It's getting stronger.
Huh? Well, yeah, my powers have just gone up a little wild since I met up with you. And now I confuse with more spirits. But hey, I say things are fine just the way they are.
The way they are.
I haven't had any headaches lately. No mystery voice either. I must be doing something right. If you're right about the voice wanting to tell me something, and if what that voice says is true, then I want to know where these voices, and I want to know whose voice it is. I've decided to protect you at all costs. So, I'm fine with things the way they are.
Yuri.
But, you know.
Yes.
If I were to get devoured by the spirits inside of me that I've infused with, they take over, and I'm not myself anymore. You've got to kill me, Alice. No hesitation.
Oh, come on. That's not funny.
It's no joke.
Don't worry. You won't lose to those monsters, so it won't happen. Something's going on. Whoopsie, did I come in at a bad time? Am I in the way, perhaps?
What is it already?
What's going on?
The
something big. You two had better come outside. Let's go.
Let's save before we do something silly like that.
I guess maybe I'll follow her advice about this. Got 3 save files. Ah!
What's up?
The boat's turning circles in the same place over and over again. Turning circles?
Yes, there's been something wrong with the motor, but for some reason the boat won't move forward. There's nothing wrong with the motor. It's as if the boat was held by something underwater.
What was that voice?
It's Lily.
Lily?
What is that?
Here it comes.
Die. Let the stinking salt water fill your lungs and die. The mindless fish will pluck and poke at your rotting corpses and your bulging eyeballs.
Here she comes, kid. So, this is what was raising the hairs on the back of my neck. You two better take cover. This monster's likely to give us some real trouble.
All right.
So nice you remembered. I've been waiting for you.
Lily, please, tell us what you want us to do.
What we can do so that that your soul may rest in peace. What do you want from us?
Taste my suffering and die. That's what I want. My friends are coming to greet you.
Damn, she still hasn't moved on yet.
Antena kaze chifu atsugako antaina antaina.
You!
Master Shushen!
When did you get here, Sea Mother? You must have masked your presence.
You think you can suppress my spirit with your feeble power?
Die!
Ah!
Mother.
Lily, I will save your soul. You will not be made to suffer anymore. Now calm your spirit.
Silence! See, Mama!
Lily, stop this!
Oh, the pain! Creatures of the deep, attack! Drag these fools to the bottom of the ocean!
She's run away. Couldn't stand up to Sea Mother's incantations, I suppose. Are you all right, Sea Mother? Why on earth did you do that?
Forgive me, Master Shushen. I just wanted to send Lily off to Nirvana.
That was an old-fashioned exorcism you performed just now, yes? Here, let me lend a hand. If it's all the same, why don't we place seals all over the boat to help Lily's spirit settle down?
Master Xu Shen, are you sure?
Think nothing of it. At this rate, the ship's going nowhere for the time being. Well, let's get to it then. Hey, Kit, I'm going to put a seal here. Help Sea Mother rest until I'm done. And I imagine the monsters will be attacking, so I'll need you to buy me some time, too.
Okay, you got it.
Thank you. I feel better now.
Mother, did you hide on the boat to pull Lily's soul to rest? What, you knew this would happen?
Yes, I didn't think Lily would give up so easily. I would give my life to save that poor girl's soul. Say, Sea Mother, what happened after Lily opened the door that night 14 years ago?
Ah, we were interrupted.
When Lily opened the door just that day, well, it's just as you might have imagined. She saw her father back from the dead. He was in a terrible state. He returned to let Lily take his life. He returned to give Lily her voice back.
He came back as a drowned corpse? To be killed by his own daughter?
And did she? Did she kill her father, who had finally returned? No. She came to return the dagger, then, with her father's drowned corpse on her back, she walked towards the ocean, staggering under the weight. That's the last time anyone ever saw them. We couldn't find their bodies either.
No wonder her spirit isn't at peace.
I couldn't do anything for her. Are you all right? I'm sorry to bring up these bad memories. Why don't you get some rest?
Thank you. Alright, we'll definitely want to fight some more creatures. I wasn't doing too hot last time.
Lily, I'll save you.
What is this?
The wheelhouse? Has something happened there?
The door to the wheelhouse is locked from the inside.
Open, damn you!
Yeah, now we're talking.
They're an elusive bunch, aren't they?
What was that?
You said you saw them in Dalian, didn't you? Or their relatives?
I never imagined they'd actually... Foul monsters! I'm not about to lose to the likes of you! Yeah.
Now see Mama's in on the action. Well, isn't this fun? Piece of cake.
You're a good boy. They must be after Master Xu Shen, too. Please. Boy, would you go and check?
Sheesh, see, Mama. You sure know how to work people. Anyway, that old geezer won't be beaten so easily.
Master Xu Shen is in the middle of a ceremony. He's extremely vulnerable right now.
Rescue them.
Right, that should just about do it. Here we go. So, this is an old-fashioned exorcism pentagram.
Whoa, I have absolutely no clue what's going on, but it's damn impressive.
This pentagram, it's incredible. keep you waiting, people. Everything's ready now. Now, sweet mother, I'll need your help. We have to keep Lady's power in check. Give me a shout when you're ready, kid. Master Xu Shen, I shall assist you.
I'll save real fast. You're gonna probably know. Come at me. Seal of the grave, the soul glows with an eerie light, as if the soul of a new creature was born. Fight the fusion monster? Yeah, let's do it. new fusion. A killer's instinct fills your heart. You've received Soul of Inferno.
I got anything else, did I? No? Okay.
You wish to quiet the malice? Snake. Snake! Ah! Let's do this.
Yes, let's.
On pena, Lily, come before me.
And here she comes.
Damn you, mortals. How dare you invoke that wretched chant? Die!
Ha!
girls kind of hating each other so much. Watch her, she'll go berserk. Ah, she's gonna go berserk, right? There's still a little sand in the middle.
Help me, the pain. See, mother.
This doll just about serve its purpose. How nice to finally meet you, Alice Elliot.
And Xu Shen.
Long time no see.
So you're Duhuai. You got poor Lily back, didn't you? You were using her.
That's right. Ah, Alice, you're more beautiful than I had imagined. Well, well, we finally meet the real Tiny, eh? Except you're not nearly as cute. So you're the abominable Harmonixer, are you? Very well. I'm sure you and the old man will make a lovely snack for the Shanghai crabs. I shall unleash all of your power. Hate everything. Devour them with your hate.
You're not getting away with this. Wait, Lily. I promise you, I will deliver you. I will deliver you to your eternal rest.
Ah, I wish I had time to equip that fusion. Right.
I can use some help here.
Sore!
Crappy way to do it, but oh well, whatever.
Murder.
I'm not doing so hot on the timing either, so it's not helping matters. Yeah, of course. Just like the last boss fight. Damn it. I have to buy a shitload more items next time. Thank you. Not bad. Not bad. It's your turn next.
See, Mother.
You're really something, See, Mother. You gave every last ounce of your strength you had to save her. It's been a long time since I've seen such fine magic. Rest in peace, good See, Mother. Spirits in the heavens. Spirits in the heavens. Our beloved magic user will be coming under your care. Our wonderful, wonderful magic user. Please be good to her.
Oh, well, not to worry about the body. Yeah, spirits. Be good to her for us, won't you? See ya, See Mama.
A fine send-off. See Mother will be most pleased.
It's finally over, right? The monsters are gone?
Yes, everything's all right now. Let's get this thing moving. Full speed ahead, please.
Right.
dream that I bear witness to tonight.
I failed again. Thanks, Shan, Dalian. Yet again on that rotten boat. Must not underestimate that boy's power. Now that Shushin has joined the girl, time to take a step back and conjure up a plan.
You called, Master Dehuai?
Ah, Wagui. So glad you could make it here from Kowloon. I did not wish to tear you away from Hong Kong, but I could not afford not to call you.
Do not worry, not much is going on in Hong Kong. And to tell the truth, I was growing a little bored.
Indeed, we've already made puppets of the newly appointed French Parliament officials. Excellent! Damn the foreign superpowers. Maybe this country is theirs for the taking. I'll never let it happen. As long as I'm here, they won't lay a finger on Shanghai.
Master,
if I may be so bold, are you experiencing difficulties with the Demon's Gate invocation? Yes, well, as you can see, the spirit machine of Kaihai Tower is complete and ready to go. But the girl, the key, is still running loose. An unwelcome guest blocks my way.
Unwelcome guest?
Absolute Sage Shushin.
Master Shushin? I never imagined he still lived.
Well, he does. The bastard. He's been standing in my way ever since we were in training together. My blue dragon trap only resulted in killing an old hag. Pathetic, I tell you.
Not to worry, Master Dubai. I shall deliver the girl to you immediately, along with the old man's head.
Good, good. You've always been my best student. A word of warning, though. Do not underestimate them. One of them is a monster with the power of fusion.
Fusion? The Japanese man. He can't still be alive.
No, this one's different. He's still young, though there's no doubt he's a Harmonixer. Two Yamariyas have fallen to him thus far.
Gods. If what you say is true, Master, this should be interesting.
I, Wagwei of Kowloon, shall not fail you. Then I'll wait for the good news. Show that grinning bastard Roger Bacon what we're capable of. Now, Wagwei, go!
Yes, Master.
Seems like that's right.
15 years ago, 1889, Shanghai.
What a surprise.
Master Shushin,
adept of the highest rank, fallen.
You really didn't think we'd let you get away, did ya? A little fly like you, always flitting about, causing trouble for Master Dehuai? No, sir. You know what happens to flies, old man? They get squashed. Bunch, attaching yourselves to the infamous Dehuai and calling him master. If you wanted a master, you have been better off declaring loyalty to one of the mangy street dogs. Scum. After that torture session, it's amazing you have any energy left to oppose Master's teachings. Of course, a maggot like you can't really be expected to comprehend the greatness of Master Dehuai. Greatness? Greatness, you say? That's a good one. That's a real side splitter. I think I'm going to die laughing.
Enough. Shut up, you maggot. Lord Wakui. Let's kill him and be done with it. Still, there is one thing I do not understand. Why do you oppose the Demon's Gate invocation? Our continent is being hacked to pieces, lacking military might. There is one path to salvation. The Demon's Gate invocation. If we can destroy Japan, we shall send a clear and firm message to the West. Do you know of any other way to maintain peace in this continent? I have no use for such drivel. Destroy Japan? A warning shot to the West? You're a fool. That's not what the Demon's Gate invocation is about. Sure, like he says, it might be easy to blast Japan out of the water. But just one misstep, and he could wind up blowing up the entire world into oblivion. Shut up, as if you know. Bah, I can stand here all day explaining it to you. You'll never understand. Alas, it seems our discussion has now come to an end. Allow us to aid you on your trip to hell. Hold it right there. Who are you? This ain't no show, man. Get out of here before you get hurt. It seems the streets of Shanghai are considerably more dangerous than I remember. You're Japanese, aren't you? Butt out, buddy, or I can't guarantee you'll get out of here, out of this alive. Wait, these people have nothing to do with this. Sir, gentlemen from Japan, please be on your way. There's no sense in you getting hurt, too.
He's right. It would be wise not to meddle in things that don't concern you. No good will come out of opposing us.
I'm sorry, but I heard you were in league with the Hawaii. I simply cannot ignore you.
Who are you?
That is of little importance to those who are about to die.
What an amusing joke. All right, fool. We'll see who's about to die.
What are you? A demon? I've changed my mind. I will not kill you. Run back to your master and tell him this. A man has appeared. He is coming for you. Until he arrives, live out your remaining days in fear. You'll regret those words. Are you all right, old sir?
I'll be all right. Not to sound ungrateful for your help, but I don't exactly consider myself so old yet.
Uh,
I'm Zhongyin Zhen. This is Colonel Ben Hugo.
I thank you for coming to my rescue. My name is Xu Shen. I'm an adept.
It would appear so.
Exactly what sort of person are you? The fusion technique. I heard about it a long time ago, but I never expected to see it myself. How amused to hear that fiend call you a demon. Talk about the pot and the kettle.
Please, Xu Shen, relax. Your wounds may be worse than you think.
Damn. If I weren't in such a state, I'd have made short work of those bastards.
It's clear your injuries haven't affected your mouth. It hasn't affected that mouth of yours.
The shop I run is just down the way. Come with us, and I'll treat your wounds. There's no need for that. I'm feeling much better already. Much better.
Come, Master Xu Shen. I will carry you there.
And that was how I first met the man. The next thing I knew, he was carrying me piggyback, and I could feel my face burning red. He was an incredible man, and handsome to boot. So much that he almost had me swooning. Goodness, was he really that strong? He must have been amazing. And he had fusion powers, just like... You think he could beat Yuri's... You guessed it. You're not going to find too many people in this world who can feel fusion. But I just can't make up my mind to tell a kid, you know? I guess I'm too much of a coward. What happened to Colonel Hugo after that? It's hard to believe that was 15 years ago. Time sure does fly. The city's completely changed, too. I feel like I've been left behind to grow old and decrepit. Xu Shen, what are you saying? You're still plenty young. Nice of you to say that. You're a sweet girl. Mary sure has been drinking for a long time. Here we are in Shanghai and everything. He's probably sleeping off the effect of his seasickness. Everybody's got their weakness. Well then, I guess maybe I'll be going out for a while. After all these years, I feel like wandering about a bit. Maybe stopping by an old friend's place. All right. I don't expect to be out all that late. It's locked. Seems that neither of them are in. Kill some time. By the way, you haven't seen our two smuggler friends, have you? They both left a little while ago. Seems they had someone to meet. More shady business, I guess. But what a metropolis Shanghai is. Just went and had a look. Nothing but Fengsheng Rebellion. Would you like to rest? Fine.
Why don't we end it there? Sorry for the extra long session. This is Autopostery. You have been watching Shadow Hearts. This game is available on PlayStation 2, so you'll need to look for the physical disc if you want to copy for yourself. But I don't think it's that hard to find. At least not last time I looked. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.